All right. Election day. Let's go for a breakfast ride.
Let's go. Let's annoy the neighbors. Well, first things first, as always, fuel for the bike and fuel for me in terms of coffee. Okay, take two. A little bit of a rain delay this morning. Heading out to the gas station, meet Jimmy. Go to Maureen's for a nice election day breakfast. Third year in a row, and we're getting still lucky with weather. Hopefully the roads are dry on the island. And let's go.
Hey, Steve. I like the green.
A little different, right?
Fucking bright.
Now I just got to figure out what to do with the tank. But we'll figure it out. What's up, Jim?
How's it going?
Oh, can't complain. Huh?
The Grinch.
I got music on.
I said it's the Grinch.
Make this white. And green, white, and red.
A couple people said some stuff like that. I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to do.
Just follow Chris.
We'll get there safely.
Second time.
No more Instagram.
How we looking?
We went to go see Louis DeVito on the weekend and got polluted.
Go her?
Yeah.
Breakfast.
Thank you.
With Tim, we always end up at a Harley dealer.
That's because he's new.
Yeah.
Nassau County Harley Davidson. One of these things is not like the other.
This is what Chris tried to make his Road King look like, with the white bags.
Well, my 70, that's the paint job for my 70.
Yeah?
Let's get you on a Triumph.
The Triumph is the 660?
They've got a few different ones. But it's still... Yeah.
The S, the regular S.
117?
I like it in white.
So do I.
Triple.
That's the one, but it's a street triple.
765.
765. That's coldness.
That's you know, that's phlegm that comes up in your throat.
No, come on.
Rock that. That's hot.
I will go like this. Did you get that?
Yes.
I don't want to be in the picture though when he's doing that.